thousands of years, humans have existed next to a world of unimaginable horror. Though rarely encountered, the line between these worlds is not impermeable. If a human walks too close to the edge, there's a chance they will pass to the other side.
Ago, my wife, Carolyn, disappeared without a trace. I followed every lead, but they all led to dead ends. After searching for years and coming up empty-handed, I gave up and thought I had moved on. Unfortunately, that couldn't have been further from the truth. Caroline, could you really be here, living in a place like this?
This is the final stop. Please exit the train. Thank you.
Thank you.
This is the final stop. Please exit the train. Thank you. Thank you.
Hey, it's me.
Who?
Michael. Mom, don't you remember my voice?
Oh, I'm sorry, dear. The phone is just low. I'm surprised you called. I haven't heard from you in a while.
I know. I'm sorry about that. Just been busy.
That's okay. What have you been up to? Anything new?
Not much. I'm in New England right now.
Anywhere I might know?
A town called Cordova. It's supposed to be a great vacation town.
Never heard of it. Make sure you take some pictures for me.
I have to get going, but I'll call you tomorrow.
Promise?
Yup, I'll talk to you later. Love you.
Love you too, dear. Good night.
Thank you.
Hey, it's me. Just checking in.
You're there already? I thought you just left.
Yeah, about 8 hours ago. It seems like it's abandoned. I'm the only one here.
Weird. Well, let me know how the search goes. I'm ordering something for dinner and spending the night grading my students' papers.
How's Benny?
He seems happy. I just took him out for a long walk.
I'm sure he appreciated it. Thanks again for watching him in the house for the next few days. I can't pass up this lead.
It's no trouble. I owe you after all the times you helped bail my sister out. Good luck.
Thanks. I'll catch you later. Thank you.
Thank you.
down there? A dog? All the way out here?
not sound serious. Maybe you should go to the doctor's, Mom.
Sorry, dear. I've had a terrible cough the last few days. I have an appointment for Monday.
Okay, good.
Didn't we just talk? What made you go?
I don't know. Just wanted to see how you were doing.
Oh, I'm okay, dear. I'm about to head to bed. Let's talk tomorrow.
Okay, night, Mom. Love you.
Love you too, dear.
Thank you.
just checking into...
I swear I am about to throw this dog out the window. It will not shut the hell up. I can't get any work done.
Relax. If he's really bothering you, just put him in my bedroom and close the door.
Fine. Maybe I'll try that. I gotta go.
Why is he freaking out so much? It's really not like him.
This is Beth. Leave a message after the beep.
Hey, Mom. Just checking in. The place I'm visiting has given me the creeps. Needed someone to talk to. I'll call back later.
Maybe I'm calling too much. really be here? Living in a place like this? What have you been doing since you disappeared? Why didn't you tell anyone where you were going? Nightmare world. Even if it kills me.